back to another sleep once we wake again. And even though I'm near the death, there's nothing to be done. I felt bad for not being there, and now we'll see what's gone. So I'm trying to think on this and want me to do at times like this when I was feeling blue. And gather up some friends to get the sad time news. When we had a time to sit here for a drink or two, we sat.
I left yours at about 7 in the morning and I had a flight back to London at about 6 p.m. but I just got a cab to the airport and I went up to the woman at the counter and went, let me go home. And she put me on a plane, it was fucking great. Anyway, so that's the first thing I want to talk about. The second thing I want to mention is that we, so, okay, we're different teams. We've got Team Tarrant? Team Ben? I can't really bother to keep this divide going on. It's too much effort. And it's not exactly scientific. So what we're going to do is we're going to decide which is the winning team using Cat here. So what's going to happen is Cat is going to start on this side of the barrier. And we're going to play a song. And it's quite a short song, so I need everyone to be on time with this. He's got to move fast. I want to see Cat here crowd surf around the back of the mixing desk. And then back here to this side of the room. But he's got to be ready for the next song. So you've got about 2.5 minutes. And then, you can start on the barrier. Stand on the barrier, because, you know. But don't stand up on the barrier. But don't actually dive in just yet. What the fuck are you doing? Anyway, okay, there we go, that's your one. Okay? And the next thing is, Cat is going to decide which is the best team based on his back muscles. And the winning team wins the fucking slime drops, yeah! Team Tarrant, are you ready? Team Pat, are you ready? Team Sales, are you ready? Cat, are you fucking ready? Let's go! The guys are home. That's a small boy. everybody see it? I want to see everybody dancing. But most of all, we're going to count this one off. We're going to count to four. Are you fucking ready?
Fucking out! Belfast, are you fucking winning?
together. Now I'm fucked up every little fuck down. Hey, I'm a little light to me. This is supposed to be easy. And you're going to have to help me fall asleep in the night. Sleeping dead sorry. You got a night to your time.
We'll be right back.
chorus, think about you. Now you know your life is heading in a crossable direction when you're up against a stranger's name. And you can't remember anything except the way you sounded when you told me you didn't know what I should do.
Good night.